There are four knights on the 3x3 chessboard. The two white knights are at the two bottom corners and the two black knights are at the two upper corners of the board. The goal is to find the minimum number of moves to switch the knights so that the white knights are at the upper corners and black knights are at the bottom corners. You are watching Brain Explorers, the world where brain starts working. So here is the solution. If you are new to chess, then you should first know the move of knight, and after that you can pause the video to try the problem. Knight can move either two steps vertical then one step horizontal, or it can move two steps horizontal then one step vertical in any direction. If the position of knight is S on the screen, then in one move it can go to any of those blocks which are marked with the blue spot. Also, you should know that all the squares can be named with the help of one letter and one number. For example, these red and orange squares can be named as d7 and g4 respectively. But in our problem, there is a 3x3 chessboard only. Choose any one of the knight and observe its moves. Say c1. Knight on the square c1 can go to a2. After that, it can go to c3 and c1. After c1, it can go to b1 and a2. And in this way, a loop is formed. To see this loop clearly, we will change the position of black squares. These are the new positions of square b1, b3, a2 and c2. We have now reduced the problem into a simpler one. In this simple loop, we can clearly see that whatever we do, we have to perform at least 16 moves to reach the final position, and this was our solution. Let's move to our another question. The figure shows four congruent triangles: A1 B1 C1, A2 B2 C2, A3 B3 C3 and A4 B4 C4, all having areas 6 square units. Find the shaded area above the line B1 A4. Try this question and comment us the solution, and if you have any question like this, then please share with us. Don't forget to like and share our video, and for more such videos, subscribe to our channel Brain Explorers. Thanks for watching.